the night on the Cat's Pajamas, and Charlie Chan in Paris. That's it for us. Thank you for joining us. Here's Bob Gist with the news. Bob.
Thank you, Barry. Making news this morning on News Center 2, fire rips through an Amherst home. Good morning. This is News Center 2 Overnight. I'm Bob Gist. Amherst firefighters are mopping up at this hour at 71 Farmington Road after flames raced through the two-story home around 2 this morning. Details are sketchy at this hour, and no damage or cause has been established yet. Nobody was home at the time of the blaze. A four-car pileup in the town of Wheatfield last night sent five people to area hospitals. It happened at Cayuga Road and Niagara Falls Boulevard. A North Tonawanda couple, 56-year-old Robert Abbott and his 51-year-old wife Colinette, are both in serious condition at DeGraff Memorial Hospital. Three other victims were treated at Niagara Falls Memorial and released. Niagara County Sheriff's deputies say Abbott has been charged with failure to yield the right of way. In about 3.5 hours, the Dome Stadium lawsuit deliberations will head into its third day. With no decision in sight, the six-member jury was put to bed shortly after 11 last night, following more than 11 hours of deliberation. They'll pick up again this morning at 8:30. A little boy who has had a rough journey on the road to good health is safe and sound at home this morning. Little 7-year-old Vinny Gangemi is back in Erie, Pennsylvania, and doing well with his new liver. News Center 2's Penny Williams has more.
Erie's International Airport was jammed with well-wishers, all there to welcome Vinny Gangemi, the boy who had the liver transplant in Pittsburgh. There were nearly as many people as there were signs. Among the friends and family members here to welcome home Vinny were the Erie Clowns Incorporated. Then the moment came. They came off the plane, a long-awaited reunion with Vinny and his dad.
What's the first thing you
want to
eat when you come home? What'd you miss most of all?
My mom's macaroni.
He looked healthier than ever, and a new kind of energy his parents had not seen before.
Emotionally, he's doing great. Physically, he's stronger than ever. It's a miracle. It's really remarkable.
Good to have you both home.
Thank you very much. It's good to be home.
Of course, there's no place like home. That's exactly where Vinny's going, to McCain Township, back home to what most of us take for granted, a normal life. Penny Williams, News Center 2, Erie, Pennsylvania.
In national news this morning, the gold rush continues. With that story and more, CNN's Bob Scott.
This is CNN Headline News. You're in tune with the world.
Olympic medal race heats up today. Hello, I'm Bob Scott. A total of 64 medal events are on tap this weekend in Los Angeles. One of today's highlights will be Carl Lewis's quest for his first gold medal in the 100-meter dash. Other events include rowing, shooting, judo, swimming, gymnastics, weightlifting, and fencing.